Shabbat shalom, everybody. Hope all is well. We are so close to the days of Mashiach. We know that Shabbos is a heara, is a glimpse of the days of Mashiach, because the days of Mashiach are called Yom Shekulo Shabbos. It says a person who is careful to enjoy and focus on Shabbos is forgiven for all of his sins. Let us take our focus and enjoy the Shabbos, live the Shabbos. What is so beautiful about Shabbos? Normally, we're not so encouraged to get involved in physicality. Yes, we have to eat. Yes, we have to sleep. But we shouldn't overindulge in eating and sleeping. We shouldn't become obsessed with it. However, on Shabbos, the eating, the sleeping, those things themselves are holy. Those physical things become spiritual. That is an example of the days of Mashiach. Why? Because in the days of Mashiach, all the physicality, all the evil will then be flipped over into Kedusha, will be transformed into holiness, godliness. Let us all live Shabbos. Let us enjoy the Shabbos. Please share this message. May Hashem bless you all. Be well.